Okay, welcome back friends. Let us see how GeoGebra can be used for construction of a given triangle with a given data. This is activity number 7, where the base is given, base angle is given, and one more side is given. That is, two side and one base angle is given. We are taking the angle given as the base angle. Here AB is 6 centimeter and angle A is 70 degrees, AC is 5 centimeter. Now we have to draw one line segment of length 6 centimeter, therefore take this segment of given length, when you touch it A will come, and we need for 6 centimeter, therefore type 6, for you got a 6 centimeter now. Now we need one angle A 70 degrees, where again there is angle is there, where angle with a given size, well let us go for it, therefore B, A when you touch it immediately it will ask it, for now you type here 70, therefore it is okay. Now 70 degrees is being drawn there. Now this has to be connected, therefore we will take this ray and we will connect here ray now, ray through that B. Now this is the angle now, the angle is drawn now, the angle is not changing, you are seeing that the angle is not changing, the angle is always 70 degrees. Well, now we have to search for the other one. Now here what you can, if you feel that this can, no need for it, then you click the show object, automatically it will go now. Now we need to find the other vertex C, but AC is given as 5 centimeter. Let us, normally we will draw an arc, but here we will take a circle of center and radius. For as AC is 5 centimeter, we will put here A, then we will just simply type 5, for now it touches that line, that is the ray, angle ray at a point. Let us take the point of intersection now. This is the point of intersection of these two objects, that is C. So this is C. Now we can join now, one segment is required now to join this BC and C. Okay, well, now you got this triangle now. Now one more thing which we need is, now this AC is not there, therefore again we can have a segment now, one more segment we can have it as AC. Now the thing which we don't require is this one, therefore we can show object, we can remove it, and this circle we can remove it, so that the triangle which we need, you are getting it. Now this triangle, when you move it, it won't, this will move like this only, or you can move like this only, the size will not change, the angle will not change. Now let us see how to check it now. Let us go to the graphing side, so that all the three sides we can check it now, all the three angles also we can check. Now this is one F, for we will show what is its object properties. Let us go to this label and then show the value of it. Value shown now 6 6, already we have known it. Object property, once again show only the value, and once again here object property show the value. Well, now it is showing now as per the given measurements we have drawn the triangle. This triangle is ABC, where this is 5 centimeter, this 6 centimeter, and this is also 6 centimeter, but it is not given there, but AB is 6 centimeter, AB is 6 centimeter, and AC is 5 centimeter and angle A. Let us see what are the other angles now, just for curiosity. Now we can show this angle now, this angle, and this angle also. Okay, actually this is a fixed triangle which we have drawn. Therefore, whenever you are pulling and pushing, only the direction will change and the angle will not change, the side will not change. So this is how to draw a triangle when two sides and one angle is given. Thank you.